never change. I promise to always stand by you, stand by your side, and love you until the day I die. Thank you for making all my dreams come true. I love you, Anthony Brown, and I will forever be your wife, Amy.
Sparks every time I see you. Stars when you walk in the room. There's no such thing as ordinary. Really, we are quite contrary to everything that I thought I knew. So let's start a fire. I wanna keep you warm. Come and strike up the choir. Throw open all the doors. Oh, I've looked low and high, and I've never been so sure. I am yours. Won't you be mine? I am yours. Won't you be mine? I know it's hard to find. And you put your hand in mine. But you don't ever have to wonder. Winter slumber to the summertime. I'm always on your side. So let's start a fire. I wanna keep you warm. Come and strike up the choir. Throw open all the doors. Oh, I've looked low and high, and I've never been so sure. I am yours. Won't you be mine? I am yours. Won't you be mine? Let's start a fire. I wanna keep you warm. Oh, come and strike up the choir. Throw open all the doors. Oh, I've looked low and high, and I've never been so sure. Darling, let's start a fire. I wanna keep you warm. Come and strike up the choir. Throw open all the doors. Oh, I've looked low and high, and I've never been so sure. I am yours, and you are mine. I am yours, and you are mine. How the sun does shine, and how the stars burn bright. Now that I am yours, and you are mine.
I call upon the persons here to witness that I, Anthony Paul Brown, take you, Amy Rose Forden, to be my lawfully wedded wife. Amy, I love that you are kind and giving. I love that you are passionate and driven. I love that you're always wanting to make others happy and that you see the best in people. I love that when you look at me, I can feel how much you love me. I could not live without you. You make me feel as though I'm invincible. A little match, then let it catch to light up the room. And then you yelled as we beheld an old maroon hot air balloon. I'll be out of my mind, and you'll be out of ideas pretty soon. So let's spend the afternoon in a cold hot air balloon. Leave your jacket behind, we knelt and touched the treetops over town. I can't wait to kiss the ground wherever we touch back down.
I call upon the persons here present to witness that I, Amy Rose Horton, take you, Anthony Brown, to be my lawful wedded husband. And I love your sense of humour and your ability to see the best in everyone. I love your kind heart. Sorry. The way you own your emotions and that you are not afraid to say how you feel or to cry. I love your strength. You make me feel complete and safe. We have grown together and I wouldn't be who I am without you. And I try not to yawn.